Hello! Welcome back, everybody, to Star Wars D&D with Whippy Skykick. I'm quickly just rushing through these papers because I'm trying to figure out where this freaking tomb is. Yeah, Northern Dunes.
Alright.
I'm really glad that I looked that up. So yeah, do you guys, other than that, do you want to head out? She sort of goes, oh, good job! Good luck! You haven't done it yet! She slaps you on the butt on your way out.
She can reach down here?
Yeah, she...
Alright.
She uses her tail.
I assume
Cat
slightly.
Has her tail. Okay. She goes... so yeah, is that...
I'm controlling my buzzing.
Yeah, you head back out to him? I assume you tell him this?
Him? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
All right. What do you want to tell him?
No.
No?
I found a sponsor. She wants me to get an artifact from the Kakrik tomb in the Northern Dunes hand out, yeah.
Okay, well, we should probably... What time of day is it?
It's probably still pretty early in the morning, because you...
So do you want to head out today?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get going.
All right, yeah.
Which way is north?
That way.
Okay.
I'd say you guys can roll me... Both of you roll a d20.
8.
12.
12?
Just ask the droid which
yeah.
way is north.
As you're walking back out the town, you remember that you saw a rune. Or the sign to a rune, if you want to go do that now.
Sounds
I'd say
weird, but okay.
I'd say it would take like 4 hours out of your journey.
Is that the where we're supposed to be going?
It's east. You're supposed to be going north.
Oh, then we'd be going back south, and then east.
Yeah.
Let's just go north first, and then go south, because that's on the way to...
Well, we can go north first, and then at some point we have to break into the palace to get my ship.
Yeah.
And then we can fly my ship to the ruins. And
the race will be near the palace anyway, so... Yeah. There could be you could come up with a plan off-camera, a sequence of events. Well, if you're going to the tomb, I'm going to have to ask both of you guys to close your eyes and hide somewhere while I set up the map.
Okay.
And I'll pause the recording.
It's a twat.
Okay, I think we're all good again.
Ooh, what is this?
What? What's what?
The brown turtle.
I don't know what that is.
It's hairy.
Oh, it's just something from a chair. That's probably important, but... Why do we care?
Do you see what I did there?
Okay, so yeah, you enter the tomb.
Wow, we actually could find it. I'm surprised.
Yeah, me too. Even with a 12. So yeah, what do you wanna do? You're in the tomb. Would you like to move
into the tomb?
Walk
yeah,
deeper.
Okay. You turn the corner.
Don't stop me from straddling your face.
I don't want to be straddled.
This is gonna be a pain. Yeah, you show up. Can I use your phone to like hold this down? It's very professional here at Whippy Sky too.
Can we like use a dexterity check to see what's like further down the hallway without walking?
Yeah. Go ahead.
Dexterity. I can't. I don't have the dice.
Who has the dice? We're down there. Great. Frick's sake. Whippy
How
Sky
dark
Kick,
is
everybody.
It in here?
Dark enough that you can't see into the room.
Oh, okay.
I can't wait till you get night vision.
Yeah.
Ewok vision. Classic Ewok.
9 plus 2 for intelligence, plus 1 for intelligence, so I didn't notice anything. Do you want to try
Yeah, it's pretty
anything?
Dim.
I'll try this, and I can only do one thing a turn, right?
You're not an initiative yet.
Oh, okay.
You're not fighting anything.
Oh, okay. Now, then, yeah, I'll try rolling for whatever it is that...
Yeah, you can see into this room.
Okay, that's good.
See.
A block.
Oh my god. It's a. You can tell that is a panel in the ground. I think that's. Yeah, that's good enough.
Oh, okay.
And there's a wall. You see this as a wall coming up.
We can get around this, right?
If you want to make an acrobatics check, yeah.
Oh, so this is blocking us right here?
You would have to try to jump over it.
Okay, I can do acrobatics. That's dexterity.
Alright. This is very...
13 plus 3, that's 16.
Okay, yeah, you managed to sort of go along the wall, get in, and you're like, haha, bitch.
You can just force jump.
I just realized that this doesn't...
Oh, yeah.
Is this going to work with 3 people? Hopefully.
2 people.
And yeah, that's what I mean.
Because
I set it up for 3 people, so hopefully it actually works.
Hopefully we can fight our way through this.
I'll try to.
It's not so much fighting as it is puzzles.
Yes. All right, I'll try to jump over this.
Okay, yeah, go ahead.
What stat are you using?
Charisma.
Are you doing?
I'm gonna talk the wall into letting me.
Are you doing like an acrobatics thing, or are you using the force to like?
Dexterity, because it's plus 3.
Yeah.
19.
Yeah, you do like a backflip. Even though it doesn't make sense. Yeah, you make it in.
Can we check out the panel?
Check out this panel?
No.
This is a wall, yeah.
That's a wall, okay.
Yeah, you want to walk around? Look at it? Yeah, you can tell this is just a flat wall. It seems like it's sort of like in Skyrim when there's like things carved into a wall, like someone was trying to write something.
But you understand it?
No.
Okay, can he understand it?
No.
Nick understand it, and he's just not here.
Sick. Okay, so those are walls.
And this looks like a circular button that's come out of a... Not necessarily a button, but like a...
Push it?
Like a...
Push it.
A cylinder.
That's can we try to
wall.
Figure
are there
out
any
what
pictures
does?
On the wall?
Yeah, pictures.
Pictures on this wall?
Yeah. Or this wall.
Pictures,
I'm looking at this wall.
Not really pictures, but there's definitely like... Because you've studied the Force, there's definitely... It has something to do with Force power in some sense.
Because I have Arcana.
You mean a force? Thank you.
No, but the force won't.
Can we push the button?
No. The force, not on. Oh my god.
Can we push the button?
Yeah, if you want to.
Yeah, okay.
I'll push the button.
Before you do, give me perception checks. Please. Okay.
9.
Okay.
Plus 1.
Okay. Okay.
And plus 2.
Yeah, nothing. Yeah, I mean, you get the... It smells like corpses in here. I'll say that.
Oh, cool.
Great.
That sounds fun.
I'll push the button anyway.
Okay, yeah, you push the button. As you push the button, the hole that you push it into begins to glow, and lines come shining in through here.
Oh, fun.
Just, you see one line come straight to the wall, and the text that was on the wall begins to glow, and a similar button comes out. This door, a line comes here, shuts, this pad glows.
Great. Cool.
And you see 3 other lines go off into the room, and I want everyone to make initiative rolls.
Great. 18.
14. I immediately poop myself and die.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Okay, I'll make some rolls. Oh my god, freaking zombies.
Ooh, we're fighting zombies. Meta here. Nice. Gotta get ready to use your force damage dice. Unless you actually go after them with a stick this time.
Okay, yeah. The thing you failed to see when you first came into the room is there were 3 corpses in the corners of the room.
Yeah, great. We're dead.
Technically, they are. Yeah, so...
Hey, I remember these Rhodians.
They look similar to the pirates, like a jettison into space.
Alright, where's your leader? I know he's here. Hello.
So, yeah, what would you like to do? You are first. You notice these corpses go...
You know, they're breathing.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna go attack that person with my sword. I pull my sword out, go after this zombie right here.
Alright.
Do I need to roll to see if I actually hit him? Yeah, yeah. I need the dice.
Cooji.
4.
Huh? 4? Yeah, you, I'm pretty sure miss. Yeah, you miss. Wow, these guys are not. Great. Would you like to do anything else? Use your movement and your action.
What else could I do?
Bonus action. Do you have anything that is a bonus action?
I could use my history knowledge to try to figure out if I know anything about this place in the middle of combat.
History knowledge, you know it smells like corpse.
Welcome back to Jeopardy!
Can you answer the question correctly? If so, the zombies will die! So yeah, because the zombies are terrible...
Right. Okay, try to get this person off me before it eats me. Okay, actually, fine. You don't hear me say that, so you don't have to do anything.
And I'm going to move over here.
Okay.
And since this guy's closest, I'm going to arrow of dusk him.
All right, what do you do for that?
Where's my d20?
I'll show you my d20!
It probably doesn't work.
That's an attack roll, right?
Yeah.
Roll? Yeah, no.
You get plus for your force power?
Do you get plus for anything?
No.
What's your force modifier?
Force is plus 2.
Okay.
I'm warming up.
Zombies turn. Here we go. This is going to be fun.
Can they not move as much because they're zombies? In my
side. Yeah, they are technically
really
slower.
Chapped. Definitely chapstick.
His body lunges toward me because I accidentally forced him.
These zombies are terrible besides two things. Okay, yeah, he's just going to straight up swing at you. Probably not gonna do much, but
does a 20.
Yep. Oh my god!
No,
my god!
Shit!
Okay, yeah. All right, sweet. Let's do this. Let's play this game. I need some dice.
I'm gonna get infected.
Which ones?
I don't know.
That's the issue. Okay.
That's a D10. I just need a D6.
The usual one.
Yeah. Because I'm an idiot. Okay. Cool.
That's how
you take 12 damage.
shit.
Yeah.
That'd be worse for me.
Sadly, with a natural 20, it doubles any damage done to you. As this guy just like jabs his hands into your chest and pushes in.
I'm glad I'm not you.
I'm glad I'm not me either.
And he's not gonna do anything other than that.
I phase out of my body and go into Nick.
It's like I feel really sick. You feel a moisture in your pants.
This guy is just gonna come closer, and this guy is just gonna come closer. Alright, your turn again.
Okay, I guess I'm just gonna have to try to attack this zombie again.
Alright. Oh, okay. Oh, do you want to do anything else?
My, attack.
You could probably move.
Yeah, but then he gets an attack of opportunity. Yeah, I'm gonna move. I'm gonna risk it.
Risk it for the biscuit.
Try to run this way up and behind Andrew.
Okay, let's just see how this works. 8.
AC of 16.
Yeah, no. He swings as you're like. But he's a pretty slow, like.
No. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, it's your turn.
Get the fuck out of Dodge.
I'm gonna squeeze through the wall and William.
Okay.
Yeah, that makes sense. I am a tank. I should be in the front.
Also,
put a wall of fire.
A wall of fire.
Put a wall of fire like right here.
So no metagaming.
No, well,
actually, technically, you're right next to him, so it doesn't really matter. Wall of fire.
Wall of fire. I'm just like, I have a gash.
Help me. Remember,
yeah,
you have basic med kits.
I'm gonna
so
arrow
you
dusk
do
him again.
Okay. Please don't fuck up. What? Damn it! What? Okay. Rolling well. Alright. This zombie's gonna pull himself up with a spike in the wall and just go come back. He can't do anything this round. This guy's gonna do this. This guy's gonna be like, these guys are terrible. That's all they can do. It's their turn again.
Should I try with my sword again or should I use my pistol?
Either of these guys, actually all of them, you'd have disadvantage against with your pistol, because he's too close and these guys are behind a wall.
Okay, I'm just going to move forward, block the path, try to use my sword on that dude.
All right.
7. Yay! There we go!
All right, let's do some damage.
D10.
And, yeah,
plus
D10.
Plus 2, and plus 2 again.
Sweet. Oh, come on!
At least the other two modifiers brings it up to 5.
Yeah, yeah. All right, 5? Yeah. That does a bit of damage.
I try to cut his head off. I miss a little bit. Slash across his chest.
Cool. Again, I'm going to emphasis on, I didn't expect there to just be two of them.
Okay.
Yeah, here you go. I'm just going to, as you say what you're doing, I'm just going to check the time on the camera. Because I don't think our timers are at the same place. This is 7 minutes.
This is 3 minutes.
Okay.
Alright, I'm going to walk over here, and I'm going to attempt to umbral touch him.
Alright.
Do you have any... Your force modifier is plus two?
No. Yeah.
Mm-mm, no.
He just sort of goes...
Moves out of the way as you...
you lick your lips.
Oh my god.
Do you have anything that you can do as a bonus action?
I mean, like... I could try to attack again, I guess, with something else. Or hit him with a stick.
That's not a bonus action.
I don't know.
Oh, nope.
You know what a bonus action is?
It's just something that's a minor action.
Like healing? That's
yeah.
Is it?
Picking someone up is... healing yourself is not. Like, you can put your hand out and pick someone up, but you can't, like, heal them.
No.
No.
Yeah, okay. Zombie's turn. Okay, well, this page
is... Don't
touch me. The only thing I have on this page is the name of the droid, so I'm just going to throw this page away, because it's, like, already ripped out. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
It's about to go down up in this shizzle. This guy!
At least I have a lot more health.
Going
to
swing at you again.
Level?
8? 10? Doesn't hit you?
Oh.
No, okay. Ooh. He... misses. In anger, he's just gonna go, ah! Just because I like role-playing. This guy's gonna move up to you. He's gonna try to... Yeah, just hit you again. Oh, I could have done... 16. Okay. Yeah, that does hit you. D6 damage. 4. Does he just... swings his hand and smacks you across the face. It's like a Vaz all over again. There's Zaz. Or whatever his name is.
Yeah.
Okay,
so now it's the other
zombie's
go.
This zombie is going to...
try to hit
seeing him. That you're smaller than you, he's going to actually try to... He's not going to try to do any damage, he's just going to try to push you over.
Uh-huh.
So, 2. He just goes...
You're pulled.
He just like...
Tegric.
Yeah, that's all he's going
to
do.
So, can I try to do like a broader swing and try to hit both of them at the same time?
If you... I could say you could do that with disadvantage. Because you've never done that before.
Right.
Do you actually have a skill that allows you to do that?
I mean, I don't have a skill that doesn't. I'm dueling. Would that be...
No. If there's a skill that specifically is like hits multiple targets, then I'd say...
Okay. Then...
God,
I'm just going to try to go after the wounded guy.
I should have taken the ones with my eyes where I just set everyone on fire.
You're going to be super OP.
Because it's like
9
a cone where it's
2.
Just like, fire!
Yeah, you hit him.
Okay. D10 damage. Let's do this. 5 damage again.
Okay. Who are you attacking?
The dude who already had 5 damage.
Sweet! Giblets!
8.
Yeah, you get.
2, 10.
Yeah, you get him.
Okay.
Right, what does that do?
Alright, 5 d6.
5 d6s?
These guys have a lot of health, but are not hard to hit. 5 d6s?
Yeah.
Sweet, cool. Go ahead. You're probably going to kill this guy.
Please.
I get all ones. 3, 2, 5, 9, 15, 20, 21, 20. 26. Was that 5?
It was 2 5s. It went 15.
No, I meant was that
it's
5 25. Rolls?
Yeah, know. How many rolls did you?
It was 25. Damage.
We'll just say it's 5 because you killed him anyway.
Okay.
Thank God. So explain what you do.
Oh, yay. All right.
How
do
you kill him?
So I take out a stick,
okay.
Like my stick.
Okay. Made of shadows or something?
Yeah, they have to be made out of shadows. I don't get to choose. And then each of them has a chain with a flail on the end of it.
Okay.
And
stick or each end?
Each end of the stick.
Bam.
And then I just slap the crap out of him with that.
Going to town on his face, he's like... just dies.
Yeah, you get that ability. Meanwhile, I'm over here dying.
Okay.
Yay. I was like, don't worry, William. I'll push his body around
here. Jean Blechtern. He's going to try to...
I just get really angry. I start dragging him around here. Hey.
No, you're... No.
No.
He's He's going to try to attack you. Boom. 19. So he's going to do... Where's the D6? He's going to do 3 damage. Also, can I have a D4? He's going to try to bite you as well. Because I forgot they have bonus actions. 14 doesn't get you.
That's a minor thing, biting someone?
Yeah. Because it's just like he swings and then tries to nip at you. The other guy is also going to try to attack you. 12. No, he doesn't hit you. He's going to try to bite you. 13. No, he did. He goes... crazy.
They're depressing.
And
they're having so much trouble.
Well, I'm going to try to sword the same dude who's already got 10 damage.
Yeah.
14 plus 2. 16.
Yeah, you hit him.
I actually have a good roll this time. 7 plus 4, that's 11.
It's plus 4, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, you stab into this guy's chest and you pull out and he's like... Bleh,
bleh, bleh. He never pulls out.
Hoi, 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 hoi.
Oh, wait, I forgot to do something. Okay, but yeah, you stab into him and he looks very damaged.
Okay, he's not dead yet. Yeah. He's taking 21 damage. He's not dead yet. Shit.
Meanwhile, I'm just looking at my stick with flails on it.
I am 1 hit point above your hit points. That's how much damage I've taken from
this. Oh.
I've lost 20 health.
Oh.
Okay. So yeah, this technically would have had it happened a turn ago, but as Andrew turns to walk away from this guy,
he gets back up.
Man, this guy's balanced terribly. Okay, yeah, so now, who just went? You just went?
Yeah.
You should have used the firewall. You should have hidden in the corner.
Firewall?
Black firewall, yeah.
You should have hidden in a corner. You should have put up the firewall. Fire.
All right, what do you want to do?
And then I could have shot at them through the firewall.
I'm going to turn around.
Okay. As you hear this.
Yep, and I'm going to, like, shove him into the wall.
Okay, yeah. Give me a force roll. Do you have, like, a specific ability to that shove? Or
no,
you just
that's my
normal
simple
push?
Force stuff. Okay.
Yeah, 20. You push him. You want to do some damage?
Yeah.
Probably.
No.
Yeah. Wait, I just realized... 3. Yeah, he's dead.
He's dead.
Just realize he's on 1 health. You couldn't have done less damage. So,
he just splatters against the wall. Like,
yeah,
he's not made of rubber. Oh.
Yeah, and he can't come back now. And this guy, he's a friggin' zombie. He doesn't care about health. He's just gonna swing at you. 5 misses you. try to bite you.
Shit.
Is that a 19?
Yes.
Yeah, he
it's
bites into your shoulder. Oh, okay.
He bites your head off.
Yeah, but no, he just like bites into your throat. Does 2 damage as he just bites into you. Takes off a bit of skin. He's like, I'm gonna savor this. No, he doesn't talk. And the other guy's gonna attack you as well. 8?
Oh,
no, he doesn't do this. Bites you. No.
Oh, thank God.
Again, he's just like, blah, blah, blah. This guy hasn't done anything yet.
Fuck over here, Andrew. Andrew.
Just pushing a gun into a wall. That guy's dead.
I'm fucking eating me.
They're eating me.
Save popcorn.
Okay, I'm gonna shank this guy again.
Alright, yeah, let's do it.
8. 6.
Plus anything?
Plus 2.
6,
six
plus 8.
6 plus 2. It's 8.
6 plus 8 is 2.
Don't come here.
Yeah, no, you just kill him. Just like, gets this thing off.
I'm just gonna roll how much damage I would have done.
Yeah, okay. 10.
14.
Yeah, you just.
I
caught him in half.
Revenge shot for being bitten. I'm
yeah.
Just like, fuck you!
Just jab him in the throat. Do you want to do anything else? I'd say because there's a wall between you guys, like pretty much, you could probably get away with.
I'm gonna attacking him again or running away.
Or running, yeah.
I'm just gonna. Ah!
Yep. Fair enough. Fair enough.
What do you want to do?
How far can I run?
Can I move farther than this?
Or how far can I move?
I could say it depends on where you want to go. Where do you want to go?
Either over here, or over here, depending on how far I can run.
Here you could get to here. Here you could do that. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go to here then.
All
right. I'm gonna shove him.
Okay.
To say that, like,
actual 20, please.
I like mouth fart. 3.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah.
It works.
As you like turn the corner, you're like, and you realize he's not right here. He's right here.
So this is
the other body.
Slap your face.
You send the other body flying backwards.
And he feasts on your back.
You send the wrong body flying backwards.
Gotcha. Oh, he's nice.
How are you?
That's a dead zombie. Ah,
this ability is minus D6 to enemy attack, so when they attack me, I could have used it and then reduced their damage by that amount.
Yeah, but you can only use it once a day.
That'll be fun.
Okay.
We should have bought health items.
Watch him murder me.
These aren't even the hardest mobs you have to fight today.
Well, I think we would have done better if we had better rolls at the beginning. If we had better rolls at the beginning, we got screwed at the beginning.
Yeah, I have to remember that these guys are like dumb as hell and like will only just attack.
Oh, thank God. Oh,
okay, yeah, he swings at your.
He like looks and like swings above your head.
if anyone touches my armor, it will collapse. Let's go.
Bite you.
What's your AC?
13.
Yeah, he gets you. He bites into your head.
Plus 2 for.
Yeah, 13.
If it's tied, which one wins?
If it hits, like,
what it has to be under your AC in order to miss.
Yeah, I think that's what I'm trying to say. I don't know how to explain it in a logical way. Yeah. Fuck him out. he's gonna bite into your head.
Oh. This is like bites out my body.
He tries to do what Nick did to that penguin. Just explodes.
Yeah.
Okay. This guy's also gonna try to get up because he's a freaking zombie. And he is gonna
not get up because he's stupid as hell.
He's dead, isn't he? I killed him. Or is he doing like the return?
Yeah. Thing? If a zombie goes to zero health, they get a chance to get back up.
Oh, so that was his one chance?
They're zombies. He's dead.
Okay, I'm gonna heal myself. With my.
Okay, yeah.
So which do I roll to see if it works?
You can just heal yourself. It's just a d4.
2.
2.
Okay.
I'm gonna be doing that
until I'm back up to 37.
Okay.
Yeah.
Also, something we haven't said yet is that if, not in combat, but when you're just, like, sitting around or whatever, or you're just doing something, you can take a short rest, which will heal you all the way up, or you can take a long rest, which will just, like, refill everything you have, pretty much. Oh. So, like, if you took a long rest, this would fill up again.
Ah, okay.
That sort of thing. But a long rest is 8 hours, and a short rest is 4 hours.
We're taking a short rest.
It's 4 hours
I have
now?
Lost 20 health.
Oh.
Yeah.
I've lost half my health.
That's what it is.
I went from 1 hour to 4 hours.
When was it
That's
1 hour?
I don't know.
Was that when we did
it? Earlier version. Like 3 or something.
Yeah, I'm using 5e rules if you want to look it up.
Oh, we have 5e characters.
So like my dick.
Alright, I'm going to try to smack him into this wall.
Okay,
is it my turn?
Did you just go yet?
Yeah. I mean, okay, I can move again.
Do you
want to
move?
I'm going to move over to, like, here, coming around the corner, so that way I can shoot him next turn.
Alright. 1.
Okay.
Critical failure.
Yeah, you just
slam into the wall.
No, you just... your hand... You can kind of feel vibration
you
from
your
hand.
You smack him instead.
Alright, can I move?
Yeah, you can move.
Okay, good.
He'll attack you, but...
Yeah.
Wait. Actually, wait, no. He's bumped.
He's going to try to attack me anyway. I don't care.
He's on the other side of the wall, so he can't.
Oh, okay. I'm going to move back. Like,
no, I can't shoot him.
I don't know. How far can I move?
What?
Nothing.
You can shoot him.
I could. But he's going to move
there?
Towards
I can
me,
move
probably.
There? Okay.
Mm.
Actually, no. I'm going to move right in the center.
Okay. Let's see what happens. Oh, my goodness.
Sorry, I used up all my good ability at once. Recharge. I'm
gonna
take a nap. He trips.
That's all he can do. That's literally all he can do.
Hello.
What is that?
Some film on scouting. I swear I had chaps sticking here at one point.
I use the massive Wisby of death.
So is it my turn?
We're gonna end this episode here. Thank you guys for watching. Keeping it on.
It's my bottom.
Keeping it on.
Have fun.
Don't take a moment.
I cast Merit Badge.
I cast
Marijuana.
Because my bottom lip is very chapped right now. Mm. And it's bothering me.
I'll chap your bottom lip.
Do you have any chapstick I could use?
I personally don't.